Does a low oncotype recurrence score mean that my cancer cannot come back? Here's some important facts about that question. Having a low oncotype recurrence score is a wonderful piece of information. It tells us that you have a low risk of your cancer coming back over the next 10 years. But what's really important about this is that it is critical that you also be on your anti-estrogen program as recommended by your surgeon or medical oncologist. But a low recurrence score does not mean that your cancer can't come back. What it tells us is that there's a low chance of it coming back, but that chance of it coming back is never zero. It's always some small number. A low risk oncotype score means avoidance of chemotherapy. It's a wonderful piece of information about the biology of your individual cancer. But remember, it is critical that you follow all aspects of your treatment, including the proper surgery, radiation therapy if needed, and your anti-hormone program in order to do very well. Do you know that not every breast cancer patient needs chemotherapy? Now there's a way to decide if chemotherapy will benefit you based on the unique biology of your tumor. To learn more about the Oncotype DX test and how to discuss it with your doctor, click this button.